The British Embassy in Rome was the scrumptious setting for the slow food fiesta. A gathering of chefs, business leaders and politicians sampled the delights of Italy and Britain. The Prince and Duchess, who had just visited the Pope, toured the show sampling beef, bread, cheese and wine, adding kudos to the venture. Afterwards, they met the embassy staff on the windswept lawn. All that was missing from the embassy party were the little round chocolates.